The game changers. The risk takers. The visionaries. At the Innovative Molecular Analysis Technologies Program, known as IMAT, we support some of the most creative, forward-thinking minds in cancer research and beyond, people from all walks of scientific life, and support their developing the most advanced technologies in the world towards defeating cancer. What happens transforms everything we've known, do know, and will know. From the spark of an idea to beta testing to the bedside of a patient, new technologies are the key to scientific advancements, but only if they are embraced by the most innovative, fresh-thinking investigators. At IMAT, we support researchers with bold visions for any new approach to probing or targeting cancer-relevant biology imaginable, from next-generation clinical diagnostic technologies to advanced modeling platforms to high-throughput discovery or drug development capabilities. We're focused on funding concepts from physicists, engineers, physicians, chemists, and others. Big ideas that push cancer research forward in ways that were never accessible before. We are open-armed, technology-driven, and relentlessly focused on two words: what if?
Our participation in the IMAT program has allowed us to have a mindset of translatability. How can we impact patient outcome with the research that we're doing?
The next superstars in cancer research will emerge as developers of cutting-edge tools that empower them to change the lives of people with cancer. Their achievements will be born from research methods and technologies that enable high-impact, never-before-seen approaches, technologies that have the potential to revolutionize the cancer research process, as well as the outcomes for patients, whose lives will ultimately be transformed by these new discoveries. Do you dream of getting a grant that has you working with the best of the best, helping more cancer patients wake up to a world where they're cancer-free? If so, let us help you make that dream a reality. Apply for funding today at imat.cancer.gov. U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER. Produced August 2019.